damn right I see the Rock whipped out himself a breath of fresh air. But I tell you this, Rock, you better get a bunch of damn fresh air, because if you thought WrestleMania was something, you got another thing coming, because there ain't no way that Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to go into Backlash and not come back with that belt. As far as Shane McMahon, the special referee, goes, you can come out here in the middle of this ring and run down Vince like the jackass that he is.
Uh-oh.
You can slap him in the face, because I really don't give a damn how you treat Vince. I will say this. You better roll in that match as a special referee, and you will count one, two, three, and you will not treat Stone Cold Steve Austin like Vince McMahon, because if you do, I will beat your ass like the sorry son of a bitch that you are. With Backlash being 2 weeks away, I will go in that match and I will get back that belt. But the way I look at it, 2 weeks is just too damn long for Stone Cold Steve Austin. So the situation is really quite simple. Rock, either get that damn belt, bring it in this ring, and hand it over to Stone Cold Steve Austin, or I will come back here and drag your nursery rhyme singing Rudy Pooh King.
It's Austin's personal property, that belt.
I will drag your Rudy Pooh candy ass out here and wipe his whole damn arena with your stinking ass.
Piece of trash. Exactly. It's the great one, the Rock, the people's champ. Does this look familiar to you, Austin? Does it? It's your piece of trash title. It's the bridge. There's the water, and it's a long way down. But the Rock, he's not going to throw it over the bridge like you did the Rock's Intercontinental title about a year and a half ago. No. The Rock's an opportunist. As a matter of fact, he's such an opportunist that he wants you to find the Rock. You come on this bridge. You come and get this piece of trash. You call a belt. You're such a big game hunter. Well, I'll tell you what, Stone Cold. You go ahead and you come and hunt the greatest species, biggest, baddest species, walking God's green earth in the Brahma Bull himself. So the Rock is up here, Stone Cold. You want it, you come and get it. The Rock isn't going to tell you where he's at. Uh-uh. The Rock is up here on the Rudy Pooh. Hey, don't do it. Don't do it. The Rock is up here on the Rudy Pooh Bridge. It's on the corner of the People's Champ Boulevard and Candy Ass Lane. Stone Cold, you want the piece of trash? You come get the piece of trash.
Stand up there and you call yourself a super species. As far as I'm concerned, you are the super feces.
Oh.
And you might want to watch your damn balance, because I ain't so sure that